There's never been a more important time than it is right now for you to build some financial security in your life. Making sure that you are financially secure, having that financial freedom, giving you a weight off your shoulder, making sure that you're looked after, your family's looked after. And in this video, I would love to share with you a tutorial on how you can build multiple assets, multiple ways of generating income for you and your loved ones. Whether you are in a job right now and you're potentially at risk of losing your career. Whether you are in an online business right now and potentially your online business is dropped. Having that security, having multiple streams of income. I want to go down deeply in multiple ways for you in this video. Leave no stone unturned, go inside my computer, share everything with you, because over the last few years, I've been building my online businesses. I was able to quit my job. Back in 2015, my job was at risk. Our plant was at risk. And since leaving, the business, the company has actually gone into liquidation and just been recovered right now. So I know how that feels like. But since then, I've been able to build my business. I've been able to build multiple streams of income. And I want to just share with you on the screen right now, this is just a moment in time, just from two of my websites, okay? This isn't the full picture. This is just from two of the websites that I actually have online. One being just over 8,500. The other one being just under 3,500. So that's over 10,000 there already. And this does not include a lot of my business, okay? So I just wanted to share with you just a little bit of evidence there. I realize that people need that bit of evidence, but over the last few years, I've been building my online businesses that I wanna share with you right now, that there is going to be opportunity. What I'm gonna share with you, it doesn't matter whether you're interested in physical products or information products. I wanna share with you there's opportunity for everybody here. Okay, so let's get straight to it. Let's get started. Why would you want to ultimately have that security? Well, I mean, financially security is everything to us. Having the options, having the belief, having the certainty that you've got some, you can look after yourself, look after your family, and also the turbulence in life where You don't know nowadays. You don't know if you're going to lose your job. You don't know if you're going to lose your career. Knowing that you can be in control of your own destiny, making sure that you can be the one that looks after your family, putting food on the table, putting shelter above your loved ones. But also, when you've got different assets in business, you want to make sure that you're able to go through the seasons of life, the seasons of business. Not every day is going to be summer. You're going to have stormy days. You're going to have winter times. And if you've got multiple streams of income, when some go down, some may go up. It's about having that diversification. And that's what I want to share with you in this video. Okay. So if you like this, please give it a thumbs up. This gives me feedback, right? If you give it a thumbs up, if you hit the subscribe button, leave a comment with what you're doing right now. It gives me a bit of indication on what's what, right? So let's begin. So the first thing that I want to share with you is how I got started, and that is Amazon FBA online arbitrage. Okay, Amazon FBA online arbitrage. Now I've got on screen, I've got a full this amazing playlist. It's actually got over nearly 3 hours worth of a playlist right there, part one all the way to part five, breaking down exactly what this business model is. It is basically you buying low and selling high. It is basically you looking for suppliers, online stores, online retailers, buying low and selling high. That's how we got started. This is how we were able to quit our jobs. We've sold over 7 figures on our online arbitrage business over the years. I've been doing this since 2015. We've featured in the paper. There's a paper right there. And I recommend that you actually get into here, because this is going to break down absolutely everything from the overview, the walkthrough, how you can source, how you can get the most out of your money, how you can actually ship products to Amazon. It's going to break down absolutely everything, okay? So that's one way. The next way is then what we call wholesale. Okay, wholesale. Now, wholesale is a fantastic, it's the next level after online arbitrage. Now, this is when you are working with some suppliers. You're working with area managers, brands, and they're able to open accounts with you. You can start to get pallets delivered. You can be in, whether it's groceries or whether it is toys and games. There's a number of things that you can source via wholesale, right? So you can go to a place like a Spring Fair, for example. This is based in the UK. It's a trade show where you can actually find suppliers. And those suppliers that you can build a relationship with and open accounts. You can look to see whether you want to purchase those products. You can then make them available on Amazon. You can start to create your own websites. You may want to, that's when you start having to think about generating your own traffic, right? There is things that you can do here. The next thing that I want to recommend to you is what we call private label, right? Private label, Amazon FBA private label. This is when you create your own brand and now you've got your own physical product. Okay, let me share it on screen. You can see it on screen. This is our actual product that is selling now online. It's been incredibly successful. We've been able to launch this product. It sells nearly £5,000 per month, just this product alone, and it's been incredibly successful in the launch. Now, there is more steps involved in that. And I just wanted to share with you here, these are actually the two private label products that we have right now, and each of them highly profitable. Our brand, I've trademarked the brand, this is my brand, I've been able to launch it. So if you're interested in physical products, if you're interested in, okay, I wanna create a brand, I wanna have my own physical products that I can have in store, that I can make available for people to purchase, this is a great opportunity. But it has to be done correctly. You need to, in my opinion, private label only works now when you go out there, you make a difference to people, you try to serve people, help people, and then you build a brand and you build products that can actually help your existing potential customers, your potential clients, people that are in your mastermind, as I call them, right? So this is Amazon FBA. Amazon FBA right now is still an amazing opportunity. I've just shared with you online arbitrage. I've just shared with you wholesale and private label. Now, these are three different ways. I recommend that you don't go try to do everything. You focus in on one and you take massive action in that one. Okay, I've got great resources that you can check out. We've got from online arbitrage, there's from a free point of view, you've got the rapid arbitrage challenge. We've got more resources down below from whether you're into wholesale, private label. There's resources there for you to dig down deeper into. Okay, that's Amazon FBA. That's been my bread and butter. That's how I started my initial business, right? Then I want to share with you the next way, and that is through YouTube, okay? Through YouTube. YouTube and blogging, right? I'm gonna share with you blogging and YouTube in one. Basically what that is you creating really, really high valuable content online that can support people do what you do, okay? So no matter what you're up to right now, no matter who you are, no matter what background you come from, you have expertise, you have value to give to the world. There are people that are looking for your message right now. There are people that need your support right now. They're looking for your support, whether it's in health and fitness, whether it's in love and relationships, whether it's in productivity, whether it's in being a mother or a father, whether it's in sports. There are people looking for your information right now. So having a YouTube channel allows you to create videos just like this one, which can be educational, or you can be funny or entertaining, and you can help people. You can make people laugh, you can make them smile, you can help them improve their lives. And that's what I've done over the years. I've created what I call the Life Success Engineer brand, the Massive Action Movement, where I talk and I share the journey. I've been sharing videos over the last couple of years. You can see my channel, I talk about lots of different things, whether it's personal development related, you know, becoming more productive, whether it's online business, just like this one, being able to create money, financial freedom in your life. So having a YouTube channel, YouTubing or blogging is a fantastic way to do that. Blogging, in my opinion, having your own website is a fantastic way for you to control your brand, to control your message. Because you can see here, I have different articles right here, which are available through the search engines. People can search for information online, and my content, when I highly optimize it, it goes through some great articles, through written, through videos, through podcasts, and this information is found by the search engines, and people that are interested and they're searching specific keywords, they will find that, and from this, I can then create an email list. I can then promote different products. I can promote my own product. I can promote my own programs or anything. It starts to become a great way of building relationship, and it allows me to potentially help people down the line. Okay, so YouTubing and blogging is, I believe it's for everybody, because even if you don't like to be in front of the camera, you may want to talk into a microphone. If you don't like to talk into a microphone, you may be a writer and you love to write. So there's something for everybody, I believe, okay? And it also comes down with guest posting. So throughout this, I've been actually being able to guest post and be sponsored in this way, right? So we get to have different sponsors. I get to have different partnerships. And this was just one that I created, which is fantastic. It allows me to share a different video on somebody else's platform, build some great relationships with great people, and just build another way of creating relationship, creating rapport, being able to offer products and services and make money, okay? So that's another way, right? So far we've done Amazon FBA, the three different models. Then we've created the blogging and the YouTubing. The next thing that I want to recommend is what I call, and what we call, information products. This is courses. So let me share with you a site like Udemy, right? So Udemy is an online program. It's just a website where you can where people are teaching other people to do stuff, right? Anything. From playing the guitar to becoming a DJ for money online. And you can see here, this is when somebody, I've got some courses on here, when somebody searches for online arbitrage, you can see I actually have my course right here. There's a course right there that I've created already, made available for sale. You can see it's right there. It's got over 100 ratings. If I click into it right here, you can see that people can buy this at any time. We've had over 450 people that's actually enrolled into this up until this point, over 100 ratings, and this allows me to make income online. So for you, if you know information, if you've got any hobbies, if you've learned anything, if you want to share anything, this is about you making it available. Now, there's multiple ways you can do this through, there is a site like Udemy, because Udemy's got lots of traffic already. Or you create your own training programs on a site, what I call, it's something like a Kajabi, right? Where you can create your own products and services where you don't have to give any commission to anybody else, like a Udemy. You basically create your own training programs on your own platform where it's now your own business, not somebody else's, okay? So that is information products, okay? That's another fantastic way. The next thing is a way, it's Kindle publishing, right? Kindle publishing. I've created I've published a book online called Tribe of Arbitragers, which is available online now. You can see it right here. It's got, it became a number one bestseller. It's another way of creating income online. You can actually see it, it's right here, it's on my shelf. And you can create videos. Create books. You can write books. You can publish in paperback. That's the paperback version or the Kindle version. You can publish it out on ACX, which is the audio version, where it can be on Audible. Okay, this is fantastic for you if you're interested in book writing, for example. It's another way that you can actually start to write books. It's, you can actually publish and make a difference. There's people always consuming information at this point. Okay, so it's a great way of making some income and building that up over time. That's what I would say about this. All these business models, you've got to focus in on one of them, take massive action on one of them, and make it happen on one of them first. This is what I've done over time, right? The next thing I want to share with you is affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing. Now, what's affiliate marketing? Affiliate marketing is the process of recommending somebody else's product or service. You become a partner of somebody else. Now, I love this. I love being able to create partnerships with people. I love supporting other people. And if I value the service, the a product, let's say I go through some training or I have a product that I love. Let's say I've just purchased this and I love it and I want to recommend it. You can do affiliate marketing. You can do it through Amazon Associates, where you become an affiliate for Amazon. So you can just, let's call this microphone, for example. You can review the microphone. You can publish your review online and you can get into affiliate marketing. This is what I've done. I've been able to create great partnerships with people, becoming an affiliate with them, and there's more in-depth training. There is more in-depth, and I realize that I'm a bit general here, but I'm going to have resources down below for you to check out if you're interested in any of these. But this is just exactly what I've done. I've been able to support and build great affiliate systems that allows me to partner with people as well as getting a commission from that partnership. It's just like if you go to the movies. Let's say you go to a movie, you love the movie, you watch it, it's fantastic. You recommend it to your friends. You recommend it to your family. And that is affiliate marketing. You're just getting a commission from that. Okay, so that's another way. I love affiliate marketing. This is a program that I went through. I highly recommend this, Affiliate Marketing Mastery. This is absolutely fantastic. I've got a great review on this. I actually learned so much about affiliate marketing by investing in myself, going through the training program, and I've just done a full big review on affiliate marketing that I'd love to share with you. I'd love to recommend this program for you. If you want to go deeper into affiliate marketing, this is, in my opinion, a fantastic program, and I've got a full review down below which shares with you everything that we've done, everything that we've learned, everything that I've done, real deep dive. If you want to invest, go down deeper into this, then fantastic, okay? The next thing that I want to recommend is this is more sort of specialized services. So we actually have specialized services such as a prep service, right? So if you have an ability to create a specialized service, whether that's maybe training, we have training programs. So you can see here like virtual assistant trainings. So you can see that there's different trainings that people can go on. That can basically learn how to get a virtual assistant. We will work with them and actually get a virtual assistant in their business. So you getting becoming a specialist trainer is a fantastic way that you can actually make money online. Okay, because there's people in need for services, for help, for support. There's people that need that help from you, right? So we've done that from leveraging our warehouse, our team, through a prep service. We've got a great franchise now, and that's another way, because we create a franchise. That's another way that you can partner up and actually make multiple streams of income. Okay, so we've done that as well. As well as, it might not be training like virtual assistants. It might be something else. It might be social media ads. It might be some type of other agency that you can create online, because there's people looking for this information, okay? The next thing, there's a couple more things that I want to just share with you, and then I'll share with you a bit more of a wrap-up. One is events and masterminds. Now, I love events and masterminds because, yes, it's more in person. Yes, it's in, you know, you're building a relationship and you're actually spending your time. It's not maybe passive income, but events and masterminds, I love it. I've done some great events and masterminds in the past few years. I've had some fantastic I've met some incredible people. So you can actually build great communities online and then develop your own events, develop your own masterminds where you can invite people, you can sell tickets. And these have been, some have been free, which has led me to build some great relationships, but some have been paid where people have actually paid to participate in an event. Okay. So, you know, we had over 60 people in one room in our warehouse with an amazing mastermind. So I absolutely love this. It's been fantastic to do this over the years. It's another way that you can make money, right? And another way here that I want to share with you is I call it my success partnership. So success partnership, this is basically my coaching and consulting. This is like the best of the best that I personally have to offer. This is for people that want to work directly with me. So as you get started and you start building money online and income and revenue online, people may want to start to work personally with you. People may want to have your support, work with you directly, and because you've got the expertise, you've actually done it. You've proven that you can do this. And you've actually got the expertise, like whether it's working with virtual assistants or agency ads, or maybe you've gone through an experience in your life where you've that mess that you went through, that mess where it might be something personal, it might be something family related, it might be health related. You maybe went from overweight to fit. You maybe went from, you may have been down, depressed, and you overcome that. You can help people, and people may want to work with you one-on-one as your coach, right? So I did this as a success partnership where it's so much more, there's so much more involved, from business to personal development to events and experiences and retreats and contribution. And there's so much that I put into this that makes it so much more unique, but it's something that you can do in your business. A couple of things that I wanted to shout out to you as well. You can become like, you can get on people's teams. You can become like a virtual assistant for somebody else. You know, you can become like, a high ticket closer. Maybe you can be on somebody's calls. You know, you can, people are on calls, like people are calling up for support, and you can become like a somebody who does calls. You can become somebody who does admin. All these things that you can do, you can build online nowadays. So this is just a number of ways that you can actually get started online. And what I really recommend to you is that you actually get started with something. That you actually get started with something, and you get started with it like right now. You start building that financial freedom around you that will allow you to have that that security around you. Now, it takes time. None of this is get rich quick. None of this, what I've shared with you, is being overnight. It's taken months and months and months and years in some cases. So I recommend that you choose one. I'm going to have all the resources down below. You choose one, you get building it, and there's going to be something in there that can help you diversify your income so you can actually start making more and more money. I said 10,000, but we actually make more than that. We, across all our different businesses, with all our teams, our virtual assistants, our warehouses and things, we actually have built over time much more than that. So I hope this has been worthwhile. I'd highly recommend that you check out the links in the description below. I'm going to break it all down there for you to get started in your direction. If you've enjoyed this, if you got to this point, please comment down below, massive action. I'd love to see who's watched this all the way to the end. And my name's Kev here from Life Success Engineer. If you want any more of my support, just hit the subscribe button. Get involved in any of the videos that I share down below, resources down below, and you can get down deeper in where I share really more in-depth information based on everything that I've just shared down with you. There's going to be resources for you. There's going to be things that you can watch that will maybe resonate with you. But all it needs is for you to be focused, committed, and take massive action every single day. So my name's Kev here from LifeSuccessEngineer.com, inspiring you every day to keep taking massive action. Share the video, whatever. I'd love for you to share. I'd love for you to tell your friends. There's going to be more videos right here that pop up. Hit the subscribe button. Until the next video, take care and keep taking massive action. Bye-bye.